The fascination with the universe's size, origins, and boundaries has captivated humanity for centuries, yet definitive answers remain elusive. Despite our advanced technology and astronomical knowledge, the vast distances within the cosmos defy easy comprehension. While we gain some insight into the immense sizes and distances of celestial objects, the universe remains a realm of boundless possibilities, challenging even the most imaginative minds. Join us on this cosmic journey. James Webb Telescope just discovered most gigantic thing in the entire universe. While uncertainties persist regarding the universe's size, some scientists speculate about the existence of numerous other universes, each with its unique characteristics and laws. These conjectures extend to the possibility of encountering unimaginable beings beyond our current understanding. Despite these uncertainties, we have measured the sizes of various objects within our own universe. For example, while our moon appears significant, it is dwarfed by Earth, which in turn seems minuscule compared to Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system. Even Jupiter pales in comparison to HD 546b, a massive planet 7 times its size. However, these celestial bodies are overshadowed by our Sun, which, although immense, appears tiny next to Stevenson 2018, a colossal red supergiant. The scale of the universe's wonders continues to astound, from massive black holes like Ton 618 to expansive nebulae like the Tarantula Nebula. Our galaxy, while vast, is dwarfed by others like the I-11, the largest known galaxy. Beyond even these, we encounter colossal structures like the Great Wall of Hercules Corona Borealis and the Universal Fabric, or Cosmic Web, connecting everything in a vast, intricate network. Recent research has drawn parallels between the cosmic web and the neural networks of the brain, revealing striking similarities in their organization and dynamics. This connection underscores the idea that everything in the universe is intricately interconnected, shaping our collective reality. Embracing this interconnectedness encourages us to recognize the impact of our actions on the world around us. Whether viewed through a scientific lens or philosophical perspective, this understanding inspires us to make informed choices, contributing to a more harmonious existence within the infinite expanse of the cosmos. Moreover, the study, which delves deeper than mere visual similarities between the human brain and the cosmic web, scrutinizes the shared structural elements, such as filaments, nodes, and voids that shape galaxies. At first glance, neurons and galaxies appear vastly distinct, yet findings published in the journal Frontiers in Physics propose that they are governed by analogous underlying principles. Thus, it's not a matter of likening our brain to a universe or vice versa on a colossal scale, but rather recognizing their similar dynamics. Both systems exhibit a composition where only 30% of the mass comprises galaxies or neurons, organized in elongated filaments and nodes. The remaining 70% constitutes components seemingly passive in function, like water in the brain and dark energy in the observable universe. Despite a staggering difference in scale spanning several orders of magnitude, both the brain and the cosmic web exhibit similar levels of complexity in self-organization. Our analysis revealed a congruent distribution of fluctuations within the neural network of the cerebellum, mirroring the pattern observed in the cosmic web. This correlation underscores the pervasive interconnectedness pervading all aspects of existence. The concept that everything is interconnected and our actions reverberate through the universe is deeply entrenched in various philosophical, spiritual, and cultural ideologies. It speaks to the interdependence of all beings and phenomena, where every decision, no matter how small, contributes to the larger tapestry of reality. Recognizing our place within this universal system encourages conscientious decision-making as our choices ripple through the interconnected web of existence, shaping our collective destiny. By making mindful and positive choices, we can foster positive change not only in our lives, but also in the lives of others, contributing to a more harmonious world for all. Thanks for joining us on this cosmic journey. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the video on your screen for more mind-bending content. Until next time, keep gazing at the stars. This is Cosmic Inquiries, signing off.